take care of myself, and I think that's the takeaway that's been lost in all
this. We have somebody that works on our team who's actually mom's a doctor.
Hmm.
He said, this is the beginning. This is the first sign of rationing. This is, you know, maybe we don't call it
rationing.
It is rationing. It's definitely
rationing. But this is the first time. You talk about the death panels. Forget the death panels. But this is rationing, saying, okay, we could do this. We could save some lives. It's just not worth the money.
No, it is rationing. Let's be clear. But you've heard me talk about rationing for a long time. But you ration what food you eat. You ration how much sleep you get. And this is saying we should question about how we spend our health care dollars, and if it isn't prudent to irradiate that many women in their 40s, and you take that money and you say, okay, let's find something better than mammography, which isn't great anyway, let's take that money and invest in new treatment tools, then that to me is smart health care rationing.
Well, I totally agree with you.